Today we're using Kabosh to strip this table. The table had a paste wax on it, then somebody painted a bonding primer over the top of that with two coats of a multi-surface acrylic, and then they clear coated that. So we've put Kabosh on there. This is our third coat of a Kabosh. This table's almost stripped down to the bare wood now, and then we're going to take and wash it with dish soap, Dawn dish soap, get it ready, sand it, stain it, and make it new again.